Hey guys, it's Cade Laufenberg here.
And Nick Carter with BassSquad. We're out here today on the Mississippi River. It got warm enough and we're gonna go chase some smallmouth. Merry Christmas.
Yeah, it's the day after Christmas. You know, I was out here last week and did really well. Caught a lot of smallmouth in the 2 to 3 pound range. And it's just a nice break from the ice fishing and getting back to some open water and catching some bass like we love to do. So sit back, relax, and watch us catch some big smallies in open water.
Us catch our fish on really jerk baits were probably the most productive for us today. We're using two jerk baits. This first one here is a regular Pointer 100 SP in a green ghost color, translucent, and then this other one here is the Slender Pointer 97 MR. Didn't really seem to make too much of a difference what jerk bait, but presentation was key. And basically, as you'll see, we're presenting them straight downstream and letting the current for our pauses work the jerk bait for us. Actually anchored up and just twitch, maybe two quick twitches, and they're chewing it on the pause where it's just sitting there in the current, kind of going like that, and that's really the key right on the current scene.
Bait we've been using pretty successfully today is the small swim baits. Small swim baits like the Gambler Little Easy, the Skinny Dipper Junior, and we really like these kind of shad colors with a little bit of pearl and some gold fleck or silvery fleck. My favorite one has been this great pearl color here, and that's a Reaction Innovations Skinny Dipper Junior. And the way I've been fishing that bait is on a spinning rod with 8 pound fluorocarbon, and really just working it behind the boat. We're anchored up on a current seam right now. We're gonna cast the bait out towards the bank, and the current's gonna pull that bait down behind the boat, and as soon as you meet up with that line between slack water and fast moving water, which is what we call a current seam, that's where those fish are sitting. And every time when you slide in into that current seam and just hold the bait steady and just give it a little gentle pull, a little wiggle, let it flutter back, that's when those fish are biting that bait. They're sitting behind, you know, big boulders, anything that's going to block the current and allow for those fish to sit there and expend as little energy as they possibly can in this colder water.